Hi guys, my name is Julie and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I am shooting this look that I'm actually doing because I'm actually heading out right now. So yeah, if you're interested to know what I did and everything about this, then please keep on watching. Also, if you aren't subscribed to my channel yet, then go down and subscribe and hit the bell icon so that you're notified every time I come up with a new video. And yeah, give this a thumbs up if you like it. Let's jump right in. I'm going to start off by shaving my face. For that, I'll be using this bamboo gel that I got from Hong Kong, I think last year. And that works pretty well while shaving. I'm not shaving my entire face, just my upper lips and my eyebrows. Someone had commented under my video that using ice after shaving can prevent razor bumps. So I'm just testing that theory out here. We'll let you know if it works. After this, I'll be using a moisturizer. So I'm using my Garnier Wrinkle Lift, which is my absolute favorite drugstore moisturizer. Starting off with primer, I'm using my favorite color bar primer. All the products will be linked down in the description box below for you guys, so don't worry about that. For foundation, I'll be using the Rimmel Match Perfect. It's a very beautiful, natural, dewy, you know, medium coverage foundation, and I love it. It's very skin-like. It's my favorite at the moment. For concealer, I'll be using the Maybelline Fit Me Concealer. I'm just going in on the usual areas, and I'm blending my entire face using a microfiber sponge, but I'll blend out my under eyes last with a brush, because I feel if you keep the concealer on for a little longer, it increases its coverage. So just for a more full coverage look, I'm gonna blend it out at the end. To set my face, I'll be using the Maybelline Fit Me Loose Setting Powder. And I'm using a wet sponge to set my under eyes, but the rest of my face I'll be setting using a fluffy brush. I also like to make this weird face, fish-like face, to set my smile lines, because otherwise they start creasing at the end of the day. I'll be using the Hoola bronzer for my contour today first. I like to contour first, then go in with blush and then highlighter at the end. So this is actually a really good contour shade for my skin tone. For blush, I'll be using Gingerly by MAC. I wanted a very neutral, earthy tone in the beginning, but later I'll be layering on another blush you'll see at the end of the video. But for now, I'll be using Gingerly by MAC. Dragging it towards the back of my face. I don't like to put blush on just the apples of my cheek. I think it makes me look like a clown. So yeah, and also a little bit on my nose for that natural flush. I'm just setting a little bit of my under eyes because I think they started creasing, so I was just setting it in the middle of everything. I'm taking the same Hoola bronzer on a fluffy brush and just going in my crease and also creating like a wing like motion, you know, just so that there's some color on my eyes, because I think I lost the color while using all the concealer. So this just gives a natural warmth and, you know, bronzy effect to the eyes. It's not too much, it's just a little bit there. I'm using this Kajal by MAC and just lining my upper lash line and then smudging it out using a brush for a smoky winged-like effect. I'll also be using the same Kajal on my waterline. To clean up the end of the Kajal so that it looks more sharp, I'm using the same concealer that I used earlier. I'm going to blend it out with a brush and then use the same Fit Me powder to set it as well. I'm using this e.l.f. blush palette and using this fuchsia pink to add a little bit of flush and color to my face, which is more like pinkier and not earthy or peachy as I went for earlier. And I'm going to use my sponge and the same loose powder to clean up my contour and my blush so that it's more sharp and more edgy. For highlighter, I'll be using the PAC Baked Highlighter in my inner corners, on the bridge of my nose, on the tip of my nose, and high points of my cheek, just the usual areas. This gives a very natural metallic sheen, which I absolutely love. For mascara, I'm using Lash Paradise by L'Oreal. It's very volumizing, just a little clumpy sometimes, but otherwise it's actually great and one of my favorite mascaras at the moment. For lipstick, I'll be using Soar by MAC, and that is the completed look. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Do not forget to subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in my next, guys. Bye bye.